This is the new Klimt brush pack for Painter Essentials and for Painter. It is going to help you do the patterning that you will find in a Klimt painting. On the screen here is an example of a Klimt painting. It's very decorative, it's very pattern oriented, and these brushes are created to give you the ability to easily create patterns that are similar to what you see on the screen. So we'll go ahead and close this image. And I've got another image here that's blank. And these are the 10 brushes that are included in the Klimt Essentials pack. And I've simply held down the Shift key and pulled them off onto a palette of their own. We'll go through them one at a time. First is the Dabs brush. And you can see these are all made from real paint dabs. So they have some rough edges to them. They look very painterly. If you zoom in, you can see the texture on them. Next is the Deco Chain. This would be a great brush to make jewelry with. Of course, they're sensitive to pressure. The next brush, Open Squares. Rectangles, you can see that there is some color variation. Rectangle 2, you can of course resize these. They will go and follow whichever direction you're painting. The Scales brush. This would be a good one to use to build some Art Nouveau kind of jewelry. Splatter, great for some of the background effects that you will find in Klimt's paintings. Spirals. There are a lot of spirals of different sizes and colors. And while Klimt used actual gold leaf in a lot of his paintings, you can get the same effect by just using the correct kind of gold colors. Square within a square. All of these have been created, except for Scales and Deco Chain, from real paint strokes. And finally, in the Painter Essentials pack, triangles. Even if you don't want paint Klimt-like painting, you can use these to add a lot of interesting textures to anything that you're going to be doing. I encourage you to play with them. Use them, try different sizes, and have fun with some great texture brushes.